It was a very exciting announcement. It's all about completing the trail, the Trans-Canada Trail here on Prince Edward Island, a stretch of trail from Iona to Stratford. And that makes the Trans-Canada Trail complete here on Prince Edward Island by next year, your great celebration year 2014.
Very exciting event for us today because it's announcing a major private sector contribution of $1 million for the completion of the Confederation Trail here in PEI. And an additional $0.4 million from the Trans-Canada Trail. So this will allow us to get some construction done that we've been planning as part of the 150th anniversary of Canada.
Already we have a fabulous product in the Confederation Trail. It's one of our signature parks really in the province, and it links the whole province from one end to the other. We've already seen significant growth in hiking and cycling and visitors that come to Prince Edward Island specifically for the trail because it is probably one of the premier trails in North America.
The Department of Transportation is responsible for the maintenance of the trail and overseeing the extension of the trail, and we have 400 kilometers of trail, and we have upwards of 90 people on the trail in the peak time in the summer. It's quite an undertaking, and we have great staff to work on it.
It's an amazing resource, really. The Confederation Trail is one of the few trails in Canada that is a greenway the entire length. And so we have unfettered access for hikers and for cyclists to use that trail. The one takeaway we'd like to see is people out and using the trail more readily. It goes not only from tip to tip, but there are a number of various spurs on the island that are available. It's all about active users. We want to see people use the Confederation Trail and our network of Woodlands hiking trails as well.